My book is called The Night She Disappeared by April Henry. It is about a high schooler named Gabby who works at Pete's Pizza part-time delivering pizzas in her Mini Cooper. One night, another girl named Kayla went on a pizza delivery and never came back. Gabby sooner or later realizes that that call was meant for her and she was the one who was supposed to be abducted. Days go by and people still don't know where Kayla is. If you like mysteries and action, this is a book for you.